things really started to take off for you when you hooked up with Quincy Jones, right?
Right.
Yeah. How'd that come about?
By way of a publishing company called ATV, singing demos, $50 a song, and they got Just Once to Quincy, peddling him the song.
Just Once?
Right. And he said, who was this singing? So he gave me a call, and here I am.
Have you been coming to the Ukulele Festival already?
This is my fifth year coming to the festival.
You know, and each year the festival is growing. Your name has already become a staple with the Ukulele Festival and Roy Sakuma, of course. And I gotta admit, you know, I mean, people are just blown away every time you just open your mouth and just, wow, James Ingram.
Oh, no, it's just a blessing for me to be here.
Yeah.
You know, with the kids, and when I heard about it years ago, when Roy was telling me about it when we met in 1993, it was so spiritual in terms of what he was given, of free concerts and stuff, and what he felt about the children, and what he felt about the culture, keeping the ukulele alive,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So I told him, whatever I can do, I'm a part of it.
You've had an incredible career that's gone on for a few decades now, would you say? Okay, you've worked with some of the best in the business. And the fact that you come here to this festival, like, for the sixth time now, I mean, we're just, it just shows, I don't know what brings you to it. I know your great friendship with Roy over here, but also, I guess you're saying with the kids.
Yeah, but it's a spiritual thing to me in terms of our association and the whole bit with the kids and all that stuff. I've never seen nothing like that, so I want to be a part of it for the rest of my life.
It's just amazing to me. That's great. I mean, I'm sure Roy would agree that you're always welcome.
Am I, Roy?
You're always welcome. I can't tell you what a beautiful man this person is. His wife is just the same. The two of them, we've connected so, not just through our friendship spiritually, and it's the love that we have for one another, and that's why he's here to support these children.
Every time when Roy talks about you, I always just think that, you know, he's just name dropping when he talks about what good friends you are. But I guess this is proof that you really are friends.
Yes, we are friends, and friend is FRIEND. So we'll be there until the END.
Besides the friendship, well, what is it about the event that you like about it?
The children and the ukuleles? I mean, it's just make me want to cry sometimes. You know what I'm saying? When I hear them together like that.
It's just a phenomenal thing. I think Roy and I were talking a little bit earlier about how the ukulele has become a worldwide phenomenon, and certainly this event has done that. And certainly you're a big part of spreading the good things about the whole event.
Hey, I love it. I love it. We'll come back. Even after when I die, I'm going to come back here. And I'm not going to scare you, but I'm going to fly around you. You know what I'm saying? I'm just letting you know.
We would enjoy that good spirits all around you.